Hello, I am Dr. Sujata from Partha Dental, Malaysia branch. I am the senior cosmetic dental surgeon working here for almost having 10 plus years of experience. And Partha Dental clinics is a long chain of clinics which are almost 107 in number. And we being specialized in so many modern technologies, would like to inform you that we have already been spread in 3 states. It's Andhra, Telangana and Karnataka. To be frank with you, we are almost 107 in number till date, and further going to be growing even more. And Dr. Partha sir has advised all of us to actually run a beautiful education program or a campaign or kind of awareness videos which will actually help the common man in understanding the normal dental problems very easily. So, being a social responsibility of all of us as doctors, we are actually running this campaign where we are doing educational videos on certain dental problems so that the common crowd can understand that dental treatments are also affordable and something which can get into their pocket also. So let me introduce our Partha Dental Malaysian branch for today. We are located here at Sampigi Road, Lemon Cross, Malaysia. And there is Partha showroom. Just above that, first floor is Partha Dental Malaysia branch. And you can take your Reliance Trends as the landmark for it. Still, if you would like to get the details of all the branches of Partha Dental, you can visit to our website. That's www.parthadental.com. So coming again to the topic which I have chosen today for the awareness program would be to show the patients what are the different qualities of caps and what is the difference between a removal and a fixed appliance. So let me begin with something which is called as removal. Now removal appliances or removal RPDs or dentures are something which is being used in old ages where exactly it looks like a pink color plate with the teeth which have been missing, replaced. Okay, this is actually a removable partial denture which can be worn and removed at the end of the day, which is again a old kind of treatment. Okay, now since we are advanced and we are having something which is called as a bridge, now you can see now this is called as the fixed teeth, where we can take the support of adjacent two teeth and then later we can go with the replacement of a cap on it. So it is something like a single cap has qualities like ceramic and metal ceramic, and again you have something called as bridge, which is nothing but 3 to 4 caps which are joined together. They are called as a bridge like this. Okay, this is the difference between a single cap and a bridge. Okay, when we have to do a single crown, we don't take the support of any adjacent teeth, but when it comes to replacing the missing teeth like this, we have to take the support of adjacent two teeth and then go ahead with a bridge on either side. So this will be the bridge kind of which will be fixed on the teeth. Now coming to the qualities of crowns, there are basically two different qualities of crowns. One is the metal ceramic, which has a metal inside like this, and the second, which is called as zirconia or ceramic, which is not having any metal in it. So the two different qualities of crowns are there here, and you can even see a bridge which is having a metal in it and even a zirconia bridge which doesn't have any metal in it. Now coming to the quality and strength wise, obviously the ceramic braces, ceramic crowns or the bridges are more stronger compared to this metal ceramic. Plus they are lighter in weight, they aesthetically match your teeth, and the durability of these ceramics are very good, or zirconias are very good compared to these metal ceramic crowns. So this was some small information which I gave you about the crowns and bridges, which usually a common man will not be able to differentiate. Still, in case if you want to know something again or something more about it, you can visit our Malaysian branch, Partha Dental, and we would help you out in all the grievances, whatever you would ask us. Thank you.